Hey there, stargazers. Today we embark on an exciting journey to the second planet from the sun, Venus. Venus has captivated scientists for centuries. It's often referred to as Earth's twin. It's a similar size, technically in the habitable zone of our star, and it does have a rocky surface like we do, but Venus is a hostile world with a thick atmosphere composed mostly of carbon dioxide and extreme surface temperatures that can melt lead. That said, we still want to go there. But it's not like we can travel there with those extreme temperatures. Scientists employ a range of innovative techniques and technologies that allow them to study this planet from a safe distance. The first method is remote sensing. Engineers build spacecraft equipped with instruments to gather data about Venus without physically landing on its surface. These spacecraft use various instruments, like cameras, spectrometers, and radar systems, to observe Venus from different angles and peek into the toxic atmosphere. These orbiting spacecraft can then capture detailed images of the planet's surface using radar, providing valuable insights into its geological features. Venus has impact craters and volcanoes and lava flows, and that tells us a lot about how it formed and what's happening on the planet. Scientists also use radar to study Venus's thick atmosphere and its complex cloud formations, just like we do to predict weather on our own planet. Another way scientists explore Venus is through atmospheric probes, which penetrate the clouds and are designed to withstand the extreme conditions of the planet. As the probes descend, they can measure the temperature and pressure and chemical composition of the atmosphere. This data helps scientists understand the atmospheric conditions on Venus and how they contribute to its intense greenhouse effect. In addition, scientists can conduct experiments and simulations from the comfort and air conditioning of Earth. They recreate Venus's extreme conditions in laboratories, studying the behavior of materials under high temperatures and pressures similar to those found on the planet. By replicating Venus's conditions, scientists gain insight into the geological processes and chemical reactions that can occur on Venus every day. This knowledge helps us not only understand our neighboring planet, but our own geological history here on Earth. Remote sensing, atmospheric probes, and laboratory experiments can all help scientists continue to unravel the mysteries of Venus. But this is stargazers. You want to see the planet too. Luckily, Venus is easy to spot in our skies. The best time to do so is typically in the morning before sunrise or in the evening after sunset. Venus appears very bright and striking, almost like a giant bright star in the sky. This has to do with its distance to the sun and where it is in its orbit. When the distance from the sun is at its most elongated or furthest east or west relative to us, that's when you would be able to see Venus at its brightest. For more stargazing tips and tricks, be sure to check out some of our other Stargazers videos, and as always, keep looking up. For more Stargazers, click the video below. Don't leave me hanging, come on. Click it.